वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल लॉ जुरिस्ट डॉक्टर प्रमोद वाघमारे. फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम बिफोर यू विद अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, दैट इज द इफेक्ट्स ऑफ प्लास्टिक पॉल्यूशन ऑन हेल्थ. नाउ फ्रेंड्स, यू ऑल आर अवेयर दैट प्लास्टिक इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट इन्ग्रेडियंट विच इज प्रेजेंटली सीन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. But how to tackle the pollution, how to tackle the plastic, that very less means are being seen. So friends, this is the important topic today I have chosen for my today's lecture. And you should also be aware that this thing, this topic, I have divided into various points, that is the types of pollutions, the causes, the consequences, the possible solutions, and the various points associated with the plastic pollution. Now friends, again today also I am also on an important point, that is how can you define pollution. So pollution means any contaminant which is present in the atmosphere. This also plays a very important role regarding the day-to-day life. Say for example, various substances are combined here for the pollution. Say for example, the chemical substances, the energy, the heat and all other. Say for example, these all constitute to the pollution. Now, when you go for the pollutants, you will find that every contaminant is present in the atmosphere in more or less amount. More or less amount that is present in the atmosphere. Now students, you must also understand that in this particular aspects, there are different types of pollutions associated in the environment. Say for example, air pollution, noise pollution, soil pollution, and the various other pollutions associated with the environment, that is the water pollution. So friends, you should be aware that daily we use various types of plastic bags for our daily use. But we are not aware about the thing that plastic is one of the dangerous item which we are carrying day to day, day by day. And we are not aware about the contamination. So this you must also understand. Now, if you go for a overall chart where you can understand that this is a distribution of the particularly plastic in the particular environment. So this distribution consists of all items. Say for example, bottles, say for example, these supermarket straws, the packaging items, the garbage items, and various other items associated with the particular plastic. Now, again we can see the causes of plastic pollutions are also more in number. Say for example, here one thing you must be remember that it is a common responsibility of all the persons to tackle the plastic. Unless and until you tackle the plastic, you cannot go into the particularly changing the scenario. One means once you have to control the pollution, your things should be taken with full social responsibility. That is my opinion. Now, here, what are the consequences? There are a lot of consequences for the plastic. Say for example, plastics are found on beaches and oceans. Plastics can found nearby the animals, where the animal they chew and eat the plastic, and then they will create a problem for the health. Say for example, human health is also affected. Then this plastic is non-biodegradable, you must understand. It is a non-biodegradable compound and it has to be taken into a particular care that these compounds should not be used for major items. It can be used for less amount of items, but not for major amount of items. Say for example, when you go for the interaction, complex interaction in the environment, you will find this plastic pollution is associated with our social environment. This plastic is also is associated with the nutrition. The plastic is also involved with the toxic compounds and the health problems associated with this. Now, here this is a major problem in the society, wherein you have to control the plastic at every level. Say, for example, plastic can be controlled so that there will be less amount of cancers in the human beings. There will be less amount of the behavioral changes. There will be less amount of the activities which are going in the particular society. So it is a important thing that you have to have that particular change in the society. Friends, also it will also hamper the endocrine system of a human being. Okay, that is also one of the important things. Say, for example, when you are using the plastic, it contaminates most of the atoms. Say, for example, the small bottles which are used for the small children for drinking of milk, the big cans that are used, then the containers which we use for the particularly keeping the material, these all things will have a direct impact on the particularly human body. So you must have to understand that it is having a long standing effect. It is having a long standing effect where you will find various types of plastics associated with the particular item. Say, for example, polyvinyl chloride, which is one of the important contaminant. Then polycarbonates, polystyrene, then polyethylene and tetrafluoroethylene. These are the compounds that directly attack the human systems on one and the other way. So the adverse effects which we see, that is the major effects I can say, that is the birth defects, genetic changes, then the general bronchitis, ulcers, skin diseases, and also the various other diseases regarding digestion problems. Say, for example, it will also impart a direct impact on the all human beings, and also it will increase the carcinogenic activity. Means what? It is directly related to the cancer. It is directly related to the one or the other cancer. So this is also you have to take into consideration. Next thing is the possible solution. Now what is the solution for this? Solution is only thing that you use minimum amount of plastics so that we can come out of it, and also increase the recycling. Recycling has to increase, and there should be a change in the mindset of the society. Now again, there is no any alternatives, only but you can precautionally avoid all these things. Say, for example, avoiding of the products which are coming out of plastic. Then you can also control by way of other methods also regarding the particularly plastic. So at least say no to the plastic. When you say no to the plastic, it will also create a difference, and that difference is important for the change in the society. So friends, with this I conclude my lecture. Thank you one and all.